Of course we survived round one.
I gotta trade this out for, yes, this one.
Okay,
well, for doing trivial stuff, I've almost doubled up.
Remind me never to take you off.
Alright. Level 2.
Buy from me if you wanna live.
Pretty fireworks.
That class mod you told me about had a +3 for my skill called the better half, and the last half of the magazine fires twice as fast now.
Oh wow, cool. That's cool.
Sorry guys.
What?
Next time.
Yeah, you can't ride this elevator.
So okay, so. Okay.
Alright, let's try that
but
again.
We gotta bring the elevator back. It's not here. Oh, Akamo's gonna get crushed. See you later, buddy.
I mean, oh, you survived. Great.
I'm glad you didn't die.
Thank you.
I wanna check out how fast this gun shoots once it gets to the halfway point.
Oh, I noticed that.
There it goes.
Oh, dang.
So it comes in handy in Final Stand.
It is.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wonder if a person could fight from right here and not move. Nobody move off the platform. It's an experiment. Ding. Captain got ding. Whatever that means.
Leveling up.
It's not him, cruelty, if they're trying to kill you.
Are you guys trying to get headshots?
trying. But they're so small.
Oh! Yeah, we are supposed to get critical hit. Technically, we'd have to get butt shots.
Yeah. I'm waiting for the bigger stuff for that.
No, you're not going to be a badass. No. I don't like that. Oh god, we're going to get a bunch of badasses, you guys.
We'll be able to shoot their butts then.
Shoot these things in blood!
No, badasses. There we go. This is an adult right now.
There's a badass.
Like it. Ow, that hurt.
Now this is the place if you want to get that leveling up trophy thing, or ranking, you can get it here.
Indeed.
They will evolve. They will evolve in about the fourth round into all kinds of really fast stuff.
No match against the Bane. About against things.
I just imagine cheating the Bane with the the better half skill.
We got a super badass. Oh, yeah. And he is murdering.
Yeah. Gotta find out.
Rise, my minion.
Yes. Heal me. My armor. Ah! Minion, you suck. Oh, thank you, Minx.
There you go. You are healed, buddy. Ow, ow, ow!
Take this!
We rolled in the ground, where'd he go?
Probably somewhere we don't want him to be.
Oh, right next to you.
Help. Thank you.
Oh, good. An ultimate badass. I was worried.
An ultimate badass.
Why is it like a giant spider thing? Oh, God.
I don't know, but he's very lethal. Oh, where? I don't. I can't.
Thank you, Minx.
My
Bane.
Still wasn't
stop,
ready.
Stop hindering my movements. I'm a badass.
Where is it? Oh, clear over there. You got it, Captain?
Yeah. Just keep saying I'm elite. I'm elite. I'm elite. I'm elite.
Yeah. I. Just so you guys know, I can't lift him. It won't let me, but it does damage to him, but I can't lift him.
Oh, good. Yeah. Oh, God, that hurt.
Ugh. Look at this.
I'll try and keep him flagged if I can.
And I'll try and keep throwing grenades. Kill. Oh, got the minions. Somewhere.
There, you're healed, Captain.
Power! Health over here, Minx.
He was way high in the air.
Where's over here?
Was over here.
I can't.
It's gone now. My bad. I'm a coming.
Oh,
got me. He got me with his dying shit.
Thank you.
There we go.
Thank you.
And he's behind the wall, maybe? Oh! There you
go. Kinda stuck.
Yeah.
Alright.
Good aiming. I like it.
Indeed.
That was a break.
There we go.
And this, oh no, another pod. Oh good, got it.
Oh, another ultimate badass.
What? Where'd you come from?
I just got one pod, please. Okay, I wish they'd let me lift him, but no. Whoa, where's he going? He's way up in the sky.
Bark it away.
Not that.
I found an Alchemol gun over here.
Alchemol gun.
Purple.
Well.
Seems to have a large magazine for dual wielding.
Oh, I just did a challenge where I got 100,000 damage in one shot. How'd I do that? That's impossible. That's totally impossible. With this gun.
Is it cumulative, maybe?
Well, maybe it was. Didn't say that, but I didn't have time to really read it because I was fighting, but...
Yeah, there was kind of a spark grid all over you.
Yeah.
Hey, Flag, you like it.
Yeah, we did it. We didn't get the bonus, but, you know, in that situation, I kind of don't care.
All right, Iridium.
Ooh, there's a shock-resistant...
I don't have
a resistance relic.
Rifle that won't set them on, like, fire or something, so hard to get a critical with it. Resistance relic.
Does anyone mind if I take the blue shotgun over here?
Let me see.
Anybody want
nah,
this resistance relic where it's shock resistance, corrosive resistance, explosive resistance?
I looked at that, but I think I'd rather keep my slag added ability.
Yeah. Yeah. What do I have on mine?
Mando SMG. I don't think I want that.
I gotta say,
oh, yeah.
Hot button back burner does not sound like a gun for a smart son of a bitch.
Oh, well, Marcus doesn't want this. It's submachine gun accuracy. He doesn't use a submachine gun.
Yeah.
I was going to pick it up for him, but I don't think so. He won't want it. He can jump down. There's no fall damage.
True.
Oh, the roof sheds. You guys suck. Well, I guess I can wait here till you guys come back up for wave 3.
Yeah, either way.
Definitely need to reload on grenades.
You don't need ammo, but I need ammo.
Yeah, I need a lot of ammo. I need a fairly ridiculous amount of ammo.
Yeah.
Right now I'm at 27 out of 108 sniper rounds, and I've been regenerating.
Woohoo.
And I'm at 480 SMG rounds out of 1,080.
You. You're gone.
Captain, does he look like he's down in the basement to you?
What's that?
Akramal, does he look like he's down in the pavement? His legs are down in the pavement.
Again.
Does he look like that to you? Turn around. Oh, never mind. It was only when he was... See if it happens when I stand over here. He was standing right about here.
No?
You go stand over there again, Akramal, when you get a chance. I want to see. Your legs, like, quick. Clear down in the pavement.
You know, that was kind of the neat thing about the Crisis game. When you look down, you could see your character's legs.
Nope, he's not doing it now. That was so weird. He was like down in the pavement. Hey, what do you got in those lockers back there, buddy? I want what's in them lockers. How come we can't get those?
Deal post.
Well, we should be able to get those.
Yes.
If they're there.
Do we want to try round three, or?
That's up to Akramon.
I'm pretty sure we're going to get slaughtered in round three.
Yes, I'm pretty sure we are, too. You think those badasses and super badasses were bad? Wait till you get all the huge skags and the huge...
Yeah, well, that seems more like a level 40 or something of that caliber.
Oh! Minx, you were doing that in the pavement thing. Your character was kind of bobbing up and down. Looked like you were tapping to a beat or something.
Really? Yeah, this little basement area is kind of glitchy.
It was just her heels. But it looked like she was kind of like tippy-toeing back and forth.
There's no kill, like overkill. I agree.
Alright.
Are we freeing the skags? Okay, then we're gonna kill all the guards.
Freeing the skags! Oh, sorry, skag.
Where's the guard? Oh, there's
one behind.
There's moving. Oh, the skag building! Way to go, skag!
Yeah, good boy, skag. Oh, look at you with your spikes.
Okay, well, we did that.
All right.
We got 7 of 7.
Alright.
So we have kept 7 creatures alive already. We don't have to keep any of these guys alive if we don't want to.
we could just watch them kill each other.
Yeah.
Ow!
Ow! Ow! And right on my friend.
Indeed.
Silence.
Welcome. Stalkers would have to be in a dangerous area, wouldn't they? I know where Akrama is. Just follow the weapon sound.
When the bang gets louder, you're getting closer.
Yeah. You think you're gonna go in there, do
get
you?
Get through this.
You have to wait for the gatekeeper to show up.
He'll show up.
Yeah.
You gotta survive until then. Ow. Turning around and having a stalker's tail in your face.
Everyone's gonna die! Everyone!
There he is.
Akramol just yelled one-liner.
That's how bad I feel.
Oh!
Did you hear what she said, Akramo?
I did not.
She just yelled, "Sorry about your face."
Who did?
I got a critical hit of my character. Have you noticed they just randomly start saying new things?
Yeah.
From time to time, yes.
That was the one thing that bugged me about the last one.
Them randomly saying stuff?
Just, every time you saw a blue or a purple gun, or even a green one.
God damn it!
You're hearing them say the same four things over and over again.
Ugh. Don't like them.
Ow.
It's the bringers. They're bad.
Drugs.
They're not nice. I don't like them.
I noticed in the options, if you wanted to, you can turn off the player call out so they don't yell anything.
Really? That's kind of nice. I guess we can't get back the blood. Oh, I guess we could.
Why are we going here?
I wanted to see what was inside.
Okay.
Not Bloodwing.
And it's just sad
no
memories.
No Bloodwing.
I was really banking on Bloodwing eggs.
There's a gun case in here.
Yeah, I left it for you. I knew better.
Oh, up there. Yes.
You learned your lesson.
Alright. 203.
I know.
This one does 69 and corrosive damage. And.
Yes. That keyword and.
My god.
I know. I know. You can't even get excited. You can't even get excited about gun cases anymore when you come back.
That's what bugged me about the first one, because you'd see a gun that's like the biggest piece of crap compared to the ones you have, and your character would be like, "That is awesome." You're like, "No, it is not awesome."
Does everybody know where they're going? Because
gun case over here.
Oh well, I know it's got better loot, much better.
Oh wow, this one does 155 times 13.
Springer, I don't like
Robert.
Springer. The regular stalkers are bad enough.
It.
Ooh, there's an echo recorder here.
I believe we read this one.
Oh, did we? Okay.
I think it's where she shoots the mage, because it's like, cleanse these people. They did nothing wrong. Yeah. They are evil inside.
All right, then.
And then she goes free.
Ow, I blew myself up again.
Ooh.
I forgot I had my rocket launcher on.
I was like, what happened to Minx? Uh-oh.
I'm jealous. Never give Minx a rocket launcher. What's wrong with you people?
Especially not one with the hills around.
It's just so funny.
Like, yeah, let's let our medic kill herself.
Yeah.
It'd be like revoking Wily Coyote's back me card.
Yeah, it's fine. It's bugging me. I can't remember where that last Mordecai's place is.
He's definitely such a girl.
Oh well.
Oh.
took out those racks, they can totally swoop down and take the blessing out.
Stay still.
Ow.
I got a relic over here that does a doll recoil minus 13%.
I'm busy fighting a fire tag right now. Another one. Get badass fire tag now. He died with his foot
onward.
Up in the air. Look at this guy. Look at this dead body. He's dead.
He's...
I might be able to take a loan against that, I don't know.
That is too
funny. I'm not seeing what you're seeing, I think.
Oh, okay. He's got his knee bent, and so his foot is up in the air, and he's laying on his face.
Ah.
All personnel are reminded not to speak to or make eye
contact with potential
test subjects. Any Hyperion soldier found guilty of experiencing... This is a red line. What red line? Got to finish this. There's a rockets over here, but I don't
think I should tell Minx. Probably just shoot herself with them. Yeah. I gotta go get those now. That's okay, I'll find you.
Nearly paid off the house!
Right there, over here.
Son of a bastard!
I'll buy you.
Good job killing those
bastards.
That's enough. Come on back.
Alright, peoples. Hang on. Minx, could you give me a heal?
My what? Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, I'm getting tired.
I was thinking how great that'd be if Minx accidentally shot you with the rocket launcher and killed herself in the process.
Now, I don't know why I healed you if we're quitting, but okay. You just wanted to go out healthy, right?
I wanted to go out in full... bars.
Despite the blood on my face, I am fine.
And yeah, despite that.
Don't worry, it's not even mine.
You're wearing down, are
you? I wear the shades. Yeah, I think I'm keeping the shades. They are.
They're awesome.
Yeah. Alright, again, night goes.
Good night.